Yo, what's up? It's your boy Matthew Verlich here with another video. My ruler that my friend at school decided to snap in half after his kite wasn't working. Yeah, I can't read the back at all. But otherwise, my friend literally, apparently, he ripped the steel on top that said all the measurements. Of course, you can tell I got the side went from 23 to 29. It's 6-centimeter ruler over here. And my friend literally got so mad he snapped his ruler in half. Thanks for listening to this video, and bye.